That was a really cool conductor on that first train. He actually got off and asked us where some restaurants were. I said, well, they're pretty far, you need a ride. Well, he said, heck yeah, you don't mind? I said, nope. So we gave him a ride up to Wendy's, got him some food, brought him back. Since I shot a long video, so it's about time. You'll see the train on the other side, he's still creeping by. I'm not sure the train number of this one closest to me, but the one on the other side is Q647. It runs Chicago, Illinois to Waycross, Georgia. This is where these double track mains come in handy. You can put one train on the other side, run him slow, without having to stop and then having to start back. And then keep the other one going in opposite direction. Saves time, so. He's gone. There's Q647. He's still creeping by. He's coasting. Well, folks, I'm gonna go home and get off his phone. Pull this video. Take it easy.